Hi everyone, so this week has been our first 5 days to wellness, and I'm just going to tell you a little bit about what we've been up to. So each morning, guests would come in for 8 o'clock and we'd have our food for thought. And in food for thought, we'd look at a spiritual aspect of health. And for example, on Monday, we learned that health is about whole health and wholeness, about the mind, about the body, and about our spiritual health as well. After we had food for thought, we'd come out from the lecture room into the hall where there would be an elaborate buffet table for breakfast. And breakfast ranged from pancakes some days to tofu scramble and sausages the next. This morning we had a pineapple millet pudding. Each meal has been delicious, as everyone will be able to testify to, and nutritious. Food has to taste good as well. After we have food, we go for a nice digestion walk. And we do a bit of stretch after that as well. And this is a nice time for people to walk, to get to know each other. And as we stretch, we're ready for the day. Brains all open and active, which is great. So after exercise now, we come for our first lecture or health talk of the day. And we've gone through the 8 laws of health. So we've looked at the importance of nutrition, the importance of digestion, healthy digestion, water, air, even emotional health, such as rejection, and how to build good habits. Following that, we would do a practical session. It's always great to get your hands doing something and learning new skills. So the practical sessions have ranged from a workshop, looking at emotional health, to making our own deodorants this week. Following our practical session, we'd have a nice break before we get our hands stuck in again with our interactive cooking school. And each day we have an hour and a half of practical cooking where we're preparing the meals that we're going to eat for lunch, as well as breakfast for the next day. And during this time, we've had excellent demonstrations from experienced chefs, which have broken down the nutritional value of the food, but has also linked a spiritual aspect to food, which has been really interesting. I've never seen that before. After that, we have our second health lecture of the day, where we're learning loads more information, and getting to discuss and interact and ask questions as well. Following our health lecture, people are a bit hungry, so it's ready for lunchtime. And we've given ourselves a sufficient time for our food to digest, and our appetites are really built up. So we enjoy our second lovely meal of the day. And it's just been really nice to sit at the dining table to see people talk, to get to know one another. Finally, before the day ends, you've always got a giveaway prize. And it's a great chance to build your book resources library or your kitchen cupboards or utensils there. We've been able to share spiralizers, books on health, books on epidemiology, several different things. And once you know this day is over, you can choose to go home, or we've had a variety of one-on-one personal sessions. And these have included massages, a personal one-on-one massage, or a lifestyle counseling session. So where you can receive one-on-one help from a lifestyle coach on how to improve and highlight any issues that people have had. And thirdly, menu planning from a nutritional therapist. So the days have been jam-packed, full of information, and people have really gone away having benefited. So we look forward to seeing you at the next one.
Well, we've had a fantastic week already. And we've learned a lot of things about healthy living, exercise, and particularly cookery. I'm someone who lives on their own, so it's great to have a real boost to my ideas about cookery. And I've been in wonderful company with some great people here. And at the same time, we're being taught a lot of things about health by some lecturers who themselves are exemplars of healthy living and cookery, and they're great people. I've had a lovely time.
This church, I can see more love around them, and this program I'm going to introduce it to many of my friends, because I know it will help us to, you know, change our diet the way we cook and the way we eat. I didn't know that the way I've been eating is not right, but they told me that I should change the way I eat, and I know that it's going to help my health. I thank you very much for introducing this program to us. God bless you.